Before watching the video, don't forget to subscribe to our channel by clicking the subscribe button below and clicking the bell icon to be notified whenever we publish a new video. Have you ever gone to the bathroom and smelled a strong odor after urinating? Many people know that the color of urine can give information about a person's level of hydration, but many still don't know that the smell can also give information about their health. Strong-smelling urine is a sign of an illness that often goes unnoticed. Did you know that? In case you didn't know, when you urinate, a typical odor is expected, but if it starts to smell different, it indicates something isn't normal. For example, a sweet smell can indicate certain conditions such as diabetes, hyperglycemia, or diabetic ketoacidosis. This is because these diseases have an excess of sugar circulating in the body, which can accumulate in the urine and cause the odor. Urine containing glucose has a sweet smell because it's literally made of sugar. But since this isn't a normal way for glucose to leave the body, it's a sign that diabetes needs medical attention to avoid further health complications. This is an important clue because the disease is silent and affects more than 500 million people worldwide. In addition to strong, sweet-smelling urine, other signs of uncontrolled or undiagnosed diabetes include unexplained weight loss, extreme thirst, fatigue, and changes in appetite. If you notice a sweet-smelling odor when you urinate, it's advisable to see an endocrinologist. This is because a late diagnosis of diabetes carries the risk of serious complications. This is because it can lead to serious complications such as stroke, heart disease, blindness, kidney disease, and amputations. The best prevention is regular physical activity, a healthy diet, and abstaining from alcohol, tobacco, and other drugs. If you already knew this, let us know in the comments. We hope we've helped you in some way. I wish you good health. If you liked the video, give it a thumbs up and share it with your friends. For more recipes and tips, subscribe to the channel.